Hey dude, great party is it not? I hear you are a banker.
Yes, I am a bank manager.
Cool man. I need to borrow $100.
I can help you with that.
Cool man.
Alright, but I will need collateral.
What the heck is that?
You own a skateboard or cell phone or video game, don't you?
Yeah man.
If you don't pay back the loan, then I take your collateral. That makes sense, doesn't it?
I guess so.
You will pay back $100 plus $10 interest.
How can I pay back $110 if only $100 was created to begin with?
That is how the system works.
Are you serious?
Yes.
That does not make sense. Are you sure you are telling the truth?
Yes.
Then the system is effed up. Are you sent from the devil?
No.
Are you sure?
No.
Dude, if that is true, then we have to change the system.
Go ahead and try.
I guess that you will not change anything because it is working great for you.
That is correct.
Then it's up to me and my posse.
Have fun with that.
I will. Oh, by the way, you suck.